We're at New Ferris Stadium in Snuffalo, home of the Snuffalo Thrills. Now, I've heard that they're changing the name of the stadium, Bricks. It's undecided what the new name will be, however.
Know what they should call it? Dave. Dave is a nice name, especially for a place that has outdoor seating, you know?
Oh, my God. This guy's a train wreck today.
Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Diami Krakens take on the Snuffalo Thrills. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Again, everybody, Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. And it's 1st and 10. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's 1st and 10. And this guy is on fuego. Does he like his original or extra crispy? By the looks of it, extra crispy. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's 1st and 10. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
It's a pass and catch for no gain.
Then how is it a pass?
Second down and 10. First down and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's 1st and 10. Nicely done for a first down. And it's 1st and 10. Receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. Second down and 5. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. It's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and 7. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5.
It looks like the defense handed out shrinking pills.
Oh, with the brutal hit. Third down and 3. And then Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
First down and 1. Defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. And so at the end of 1, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. It shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. First and 10.
just want to get some paradox time.
Second down and more than the QB would like. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had so long today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Well, that play didn't work. He'll have to reset that. Second down and 10. To play with soft balls, he's gonna play with crushed balls from here on out. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Catches it for 6 yards. Good miss on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Okay, man, Kim. Kim, on, get him out.
Third down, and never going to happen. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car and died. I just saw that stuff.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. And that's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap.
Ah, oh, that was a close one.
Second down and a lot. Play was good for 3 yards. Third down and 8. And he was stuck to him like glue. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on MFL Game Day.
The MFL isn't straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. And he picks up about 6 on the play. Second down and long. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? They're stopping it for their own offense. They're hungry for the ball, partner.
The ball? The pigskin? Bacon! I'm hungry for bacon!
And Bricks, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
The defense is leaving the team with just one timeout. So they better bring the ball back gift-wrapped.
Is it time for a ribbon or a ball, Grim?
Maybe if they use their last timeout. And he booted a high-arcing rainbow. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most.
The quarterback burns his last time out. He can't stop the clock anymore. Second down and 10. Should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
More like a mafia hit.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. Third quarter about to begin here, and these guys are locked in a nearly dead heat.
I was locked in a dead heat under the covers last night when Brick started farting like a 4th of July fireworks finale.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and 10. Shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Boom! And it's first and 10. Defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and 5. First and 8 to go. Oh man, about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
I just may be in commentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah, you're right. You should.
3rd and 2. Quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Ben.
And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
Well, it surprised me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. That's a bad kick, and it's going to cost them some yards. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. It's 1st and 10.
Hammer, I scared on Shimmer. I am a hell of a fellow.
Second down and more than the QB would like. It for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. 3rd down and, well, good luck. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog being snagged. He got
hit by... Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's 1st and 10. Defense gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Yeah. Second down and five. Caught for the first down. And it's first and ten.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And that'll be second and eight to go. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grip, but it keeps coming back to him.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
It's first and ten. We're tied up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Junior, was that you?
Hey, blow me.
That pass play missed them 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to do to get rid of them again?
You stick it in a plastic bag, say the alphabet backwards while you set yourself on fire and jump out the window. It ought to stop them.
Was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten. They run it for a yard. Second down and nine. Looks like the defense called the ginormous dirty trick. That's a whole lot of player right there. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. Football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently.
Hey, Miles, he's on the table now.
Third down and nine. The quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense.
Hey, that the he could go all the way.
Went back to the bench. He dropped it, you putz.
boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's gonna, oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. And that'll bring up third and one. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and 10. Just got crushed. And it's first and 10. And to gain 7 yards on the catch, nicely done. Second and 3. Third down and 5.
I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is, I forgot my point.
Now here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of 3 returns. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Remaining in the game. We'll be right back, folks.
Jeez, can this game take any longer? I got a date with Hot Wanda after this.
Junior, I told you that girl's nothing but trouble. And I don't think that's a mole on her lip.
He turned into a mutant fireball with that flame on dirty trick. And anything he touches gets flumpy. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Third down, and the punter is warming up. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt! Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now and is gonna try and score. Laid the
3-0.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
And we are all tied up and we're going to overtime. Go ahead and cancel that quality time with the family and continue to stream at your television. This is gonna be great. Breaks overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, then the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whomever scores wins. Here comes the kickoff. Footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you think.
And that'll bring up third down and seven. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckle.
The defender says, I don't think so. And that'll bring up third and one. You've got to catch that. And he lines up for the field goal attempt, trying to ignore the defense's threats of murder. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. Look, guys, I'm supposed to be impartial, but this ref is so dirty, he should be where he's most at home, buried in the dirt. They are going for it, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. For a kick this far, you just got to kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim. It's really important from this distance.
It's probably a smart idea. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. It's first and 10. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second down and 6. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Second down and 2. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First down and 9.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down and 7.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Third down and 5. The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Bell.
The Snuffle Thrill win at home. And these guys are usually freezing their footballs up, but today their balls were the biggest. It was quite a nail-biter today. They came up big with a 1-point win to seal the victory. Who wants wings?
I do. Make them extra spicy. I like it when they come out hotter than when they go in.
Oh, no. Please don't. You know, he lives on my shoulder, and it's going to get messy.
I'm buying. Let's listen to the MVP. Maybe he wants some wings, too. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.